What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So if you can't tell today, I'm already on the job. I do got to cut this, but I think you've seen me cut this enough. Today we're focusing on pruning these shrubs, and then I'm gonna walk around the back and I'll show you another one that we're gonna do real quick. So we are also gonna knock this one down. So I am gonna go ahead and get these knocked out before I mow. So let me get you guys set up and I'll get started out front here. Thank you. Alrighty. Off to the back now. See you back there. Alrighty guys, so that's kind of a quick, clean way to trim bushes using the Milwaukee head shears. Absolutely love those things. So, and again real quick, there's the pile. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that quick little video. I want to thank you all for watching. Please smash the thumbs up button below. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. And we're going to catch you guys on the next one. Peace.